Paul's closing prayer. Praise God, he can make you strong by means of my good news, which is the message about Jesus Christ. For many ages this message was kept secret, but now at last it has been told. The eternal God commanded his prophets to write about the good news so that all nations would obey and have faith. And now, because of Jesus Christ, we can praise the only wise God forever. Amen.